You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we ought to give up. Leave the whole outfit. Everything behind and go back to civilization.
What's that you say? Go back? Ha-ha! Well, tell my old grandmother I got two very elegant bedfellows who kick at the first drop of rain and hide in the closet from thunder rumbles. My, what great prospectors. Two shoe clerks reading the magazine about prospecting for gold in the land of the midnight sun, south of the border or west of the Rockies.
Shut your trap! Shut up or I'll smash your head flat!
Go ahead, throw it. If you did, you'd never leave this wilderness alive. Without me, you two would die here more miserable than rats.
I'll leave him alone.
Can't you see that the old man's nuts?
Nuts! Nuts, am I? Let me tell you something, my two fine bedfellows. You're so dumb, there's nothing to compare you with. You're dumber than the dumbest jackass. Look at each other, will you? Do you ever see anything like yourself for being dumb specimens? You're so dumb, you don't even see the ridges you're treading on with your own feet.